Hi guys, today we'll show how we did the installation of the Seamax launching wheels. Here they are. So the installation is being done on the BRIS boat. The model of the boat is, I believe it's BSK370. So as you can see, the boat is pretty narrow, and initially there was not enough space for both the motor and the launching wheels. That's why some adjustments had to be made, and right now we will show you how it was done. So as you see, there is not enough room to put this bracket. So you have to cut. The plate and sleeve like that. So to properly drill these two holes, I made this template, and when I got these two holes with this template, I was able to find correct position for both these holes. So now we have to apply some silicone to protect the wood. So I will put some inside the hole, each hole. And this is protective caps. Okay guys, so as you see, if I raise it up to the lock, I definitely cannot move motor. Yeah, so I'm stuck here, right? So that is why we could use magic broomstick like that.